Do anything here.
Thank you.
fine. Let's just...
Hey! Are you all right?
Yes. Thank you.
For a second, at least. Tell me about this thing. Why do they call it the Hunter?
Legend has it he was a prince who lived for the hunt. After he'd run out of things to trap and kill, he sold his soul to Arwen in return for a chance to become a hunter of the deadliest animal, man.
Picked the wrong man this time, didn't he?
He's not dead yet.
Let's go. Say it was from the ominous and forbidding school of architecture.
The fertile ground is
at the top of the tower. Well, they wouldn't put it on the ground floor, would they? Stirred up.
This is the Martyr's Tower. He used to bring prisoners here for sport.
And now we're about to jump over to play.
Marble.
stop me.
Yes, he's a hunter, remember? I think we can get down that wall there.
You think you got us? You think it's that easy? We're coming back for you! If we can find a way out.
I'm not that heavy.
Go! Leave her alone! skip being the hunter's trophies after all.
Let's heal this brother.
Did you?
What?
This land is healed. We must go on.
Uh-huh. But why have you gone prickly on me?
You enjoyed that.
Teaching that thing a lesson? Taking some revenge for the people it killed? Yes, I enjoyed that. And you enjoyed that side of things too. Don't worry, Princess. You're still more than good enough for both of us.
Wow. And with you as a measuring stick, that really makes me a saint.
Hey, I've helped old ladies home from the market.
If they had attractive daughters.
Yeah. Then I helped them too.
The last gate is opened.
This is the last step. Armin will be trapped.
Yes. We must return to the temple once this is done, but yes. We are close to stopping Armin escaping.
Okay then, Princess. Let's go and save the world. Armin doesn't stand a chance.
Not that heavy.
find more.
Hang on!
That's another one.
Let's all fight.
This isn't such a bad view.
Thank you.
Are you going to be okay?
200 generations of Ura gave their lives to stop Ahriman returning. I have their strength as well as mine.
Yeah? Any chance I can borrow some?
You still have a chance. You can still leave.
Guess that's our answer.
Thank you.
like you've run out of places to hide. Don't go deserting me. Elika. You had me worried there.
It was the healing. The hunter's soul.
But he's gone now, hasn't he?
Yes.
You sure? Hello in there.
You're not gonna start leaping around, yowling, are you? Not that that would be a bad thing, in the right circumstances.
I can see you're all right.
It was his time. The hunter wanted to hunt. He got what he wanted.
So, now you believe in destiny?
There's no god or stars controlling me, Princess. I go where I want. Where should we go next?
We've healed the lands. The fertile grounds feed the temple once more.
We still need to go back to the temple, though.
There are fertile grounds there that channel the energy. There should be a way to climb the tree shrine and reach them. Then Armin will be trapped.
I thought Armin was in the tree shrine. Great. That look again.
I'm sorry I got you into this.
You didn't. A donkey did. A donkey, a god, a sandstorm. But I'm here now, so let's finish this, then decide what happens next. After all this, it comes down to the next few minutes. This is going to give me one strange story to tell. Let's go and put a god back in prison. Four corrupted, several hundred soldiers gone, one god to go. Don't worry, Princess. We're almost there.
heroes are supposed to arrive in the nick of time. I think we missed our entrance.
Everything I lived for.
There must be an end. Let us leave together. Elika.
Thank you.
light!
Go, go!
Watch out! Give me the strength!
We did it! Elika, we did it!
Thank you. know what it is that I ask.
If you would have your wish,
then give me mine.
Thank you.
I will be free. You seek justice.
They vanish from Mars. Free me. She burns so brightly.
A shining star for honor.